Did you know that Thibaut Courtois has unfortunately torn his ACL during a training session and will need surgery soon? And now this raises the question, who will replace him at Real Madrid? Remember when David De Gea almost joined Madrid 8 years ago? The paperwork didn't go through in time. Now, with Courtois injured and De Gea available as a free agent, could he be the ideal replacement?